The fifth sorrowful mystery, the crucifixion. Let us pray for the grace to see our faults and die to our selfishness, so that the Spirit and love of God can flow through us to our families and community. Let us pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, and save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who have most need of your mercy. All for the sacred and Eucharistic heart of Jesus, all through the sorrowful and immaculate heart of Mary, all in union with Saint Joseph. Gloria, Saint Joseph,
spouse of the Immaculate Virgin, obtain for me and all the members of my family and loved ones a confident, sinless, generous, and patient heart, and perfect resignation to the divine will. Be our guide, Father, and model throughout life, that we may merit a death like yours, in the arms of Jesus and Mary. Help us, Saint Joseph, in our earthly strife, to fulfill our responsibilities, and ever to lead a pure and blameless life. Heavenly Father, please ask the Holy Spirit, who resides in the innermost recesses of my soul, to help me to call to mind all of my sins and faults. Help me to detach myself from these faults and sins, so that I can be a useful instrument in the hands of the Most Holy Family to achieve your distinctive plan for my life. Let me now pause for a few moments to think of my sins, faults, and omissions.
Prayer number 9. Oh my God,
I am heartily sorry for having offended thee, and I detest all my sins, because I dread the loss of heaven and the pains of hell, but most of all, because they offend thee, my God, who art all good and deserving of all my love. I firmly resolve, with the help of thy grace, to confess my sins, to do penance, and to amend my life. Amen.
Let us pray.
Heavenly Father, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we ask you to release the poor soul of one of our loved ones from purgatory, for each of us who received your Son in Holy Communion this day. And we ask these souls being released to pray continually that our families and the members and families of the apostolate do your will.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.